our team seed was seeded number 10, and then we were going up against a team seeded number 5. So we knocked out. Still time to recover. Part of the latest booster force wave 6. This map is quite new and thus will be difficult for all racers to play on. Due to being a Mario Kart Tour map.
Yeah. Thank you.
team can still definitely pull a victory. This map is not worth chaos. Bearing seven laps, skill is less of a factor on this map and more random. deciding race of the set. Should Magnet pull ahead, they will win the set.
Finals. We wound up taking second in the Eastern North American region, so.